Hello friends, welcome to vinaskitchen.com. Today I'm going to show you how to make milk and butter cookie.
Sift about 1 cup of all-purpose flour. Take about 1/2 cup of sugar, add 4 cardamom pods into it and powder them together. Add the sugar and cardamom mixture into it. You have an option, if you want to add vanilla essence, you can add about 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence and not adding a cardamom, and mix them together. Now add the melted butter over it, about 1/2 cup of melted butter. About 2 tablespoons of milk into it. Mix it again. Alright, I have mixed and melted nice, and I have kneaded the dough with my hands, of course, and I'll go ahead and make a shape of my own. What you can do is you can also use a cookie cutter while giving cookie a shape, but I'm going to give my style of shape like I did it for the whole wheat cookie. Likewise, I'm going to just give it a oval round shape. Now grease a baking tray. Mine is a non-stick, so I'm not greasing it, and place this cookie onto the tray. If you would like to see how to make the whole wheat cookie, you can click on the link given below. Alright, I have finished giving shape to my cookies. Now I'll pop it into the oven, a preheated oven of 180 degrees Celsius, and bake it for about 15 minutes. Bake it for about 15 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Alright, it's been now 12 minutes and my cookies have done well and nice. I can see the outer part has started to turn golden brown in color. I have kept for about 11 minutes and it has come out very well and nice. Let's take it out and allow it to cool for about 15 minutes. Okay, now our milk and butter cookie is ready. Serve it with a hot cup of tea.
Well, that was milk and butter cookie for you. This is a very simple version of making cookie. Please do visit my website www.vinaskitchen.com. Thanks so much for watching.